Hip hop blog. It's the kid AK checking in, man. It's hotter than a motherfucker today in Atlanta, man. It's so goddamn hot. I was riding that Keller Road. Goddamn pulled up at the red light, seen the devil in a goddamn red Cadillac Escalade with the windows up. Talking about he got the AC on. Light changed, that nigga disappeared. Anyway, man, pretty much just talking, man. Just checking in, man. Couple of quick updates. I see the R. Kelly was recently released from the hospital after throat surgery. I don't really know what that's about. I hope that he, you know, that his voice is gonna be fine. I love R. Kelly, dog. That nigga is, he's immaculate. Andre 3000 is no longer slated to play Jimi Hendrix. And if you don't know who Jimi Hendrix is, I can't really explain it to you. But that was gonna be a big deal to me. But what's bigger to me is Killer Mike posted on Twitter the other day that it's official that Andre is back writing. And that he's actually getting ready to come back to music. So that's something big for hip-hop as well. 50 Cent explains the benefits of delaying his fifth solo album. If it ain't about 50, come on now. If it ain't about your problems with goddamn Interscope, I want to hear that shit. Because I want to be down with the unit too, nigga. And y'all keep on the eye, lookout. AK, critically acclaimed albums in stores right now featuring guest appearances from Waka Flocka Flame, Tyrese, T-Pain, and Young Jock. So y'all check that out. New AK, I got two new singles coming for my next album, The Renaissance, The Rebirth of Boy Renati, which will be in stores in January or February, but the singles come out 100 and I Know You Like It will be out in November. But anyway, also keep it moving along. Damn, it's hot. This is a big surprise to me. DJ Khaled brands Rick Ross upcoming album a classic in the making. And as far as I'm concerned, I'm definitely not a hater, but I gotta hear the Ross album. I like Port of Miami. I bought the first two albums. The last two I just haven't been impressed by Ross's very repetitive style. I like Ross. Don't get me wrong now, I like Ross as an artist, but being a artist who is very critical of other artists, I have to give my honest opinion, and I know that Ross would not respect anything else from somebody who's bought his material other than honesty. And me being honest, the first two albums to me was the best album. The album title is dope. God Forgives, I Don't. That shit probably gonna be hot. So y'all just stay tuned, man. For right now, man. And also right now, man. That's pretty much that's going on, man. That's all I can really say. That's it. Hip Hop Blog. I'm out.